The 11th hole transitions you from cliff top to shoreline. Once again, you're rewarded with a long drive from the tee, and this time the fairway is generous. The challenge lies with your second shot over the wetlands to another tricky green. Beyond it lies a wee boathouse where you'll enjoy a drink and something to eat to set you up for one of the toughest closing stretches in world golf.